Today I'm going to show you how you can manage to get the SMS server output feature in Cubot Note 50. Then first up, open the text app, click on the profile icon and choose messages settings. Now select your SIM card, and as you can see, that's how I got the SMS server report, so you can manage this function by the utility switcher. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.